ASML, we're working to reduce our energy consumption. One way we're doing this at our campus in Veldhoven is with an energy grid that reuses heat generated by our factories. Once fully realized, the energy grid reduces gas consumption on campus by about 60% per year. That's the average gas consumption of around 1,760 households per year. But what exactly is this energy grid? How does it work? And what benefits does it provide? Our Veldhoven campus includes office buildings and production facilities. In our production facilities, we build and test our lithography systems, and we need cooling to maintain a constant temperature. Cooling means transferring residual energy, or heat, elsewhere. In the past, this residual energy was dissipated into the air via pipework and chillers. With our campus energy grid, we started reusing that energy. How does the energy grid work? The grid is a ring pipe system that uses water to distribute thermal energy. One pipe brings cool water in, and the other carries warmer water out. The water in the energy grid is warmed with the residual energy from our production facilities and is distributed to office buildings. Efficient heat pumps extract the energy and heat our buildings. The cooled water then re-enters the loop and moves to the production facilities for cooling and uptake of more residual energy. The energy grid is also used to cool offices during the summer. In that way, our highly efficient industrial cooling systems can cool the offices as well, which saves a lot of electricity. Once fully realized, the energy grid helps us reduce gas consumption of our Veldhoven campus by up to 60%. In other words, it's like taking 1,550 cars off the road, or planting more than 176,300 new trees. That's why we're proud to have our energy grid working behind the scenes to make our campus more energy efficient.